men and women who enter into conflict because they know that Jesus can redeem all things. And so they see marriages going south. And they don't run away from it or skirt it or not bring it up because they love those people. You can enter into that because Jesus can change it. Even though it'll cost me and I'll sacrifice and it'll be something of